says here, the average unmarried female, basically insecure, due to some long frustration, may react with psychosomatic symptoms difficult to endure, infecting the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just from waiting around for the plain little fan of gold, a poison can develop a cold. You could spray wherever you figure there's streptococci like. You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work. If she's tired of getting the fisheye from the hotel clerk, a person can develop a cold. It says here, the female remaining single, just in the legal sense, shows an erotic tendency. Chronic organic symptoms, toxic or hypertense, involving the eye, the ears, the nose, and the throat. In other words, just worrying if the wedding is on or off, a poison can develop a cough. You could feed her all day with the vitamin A and the bromo fizz, but the medicine never gets anywhere where the trouble is. And she's getting a kinder name for herself, and the name ain't his. A poison can develop a cough. And furthermore, just from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a poison can develop a grip. When they get on the train to Niagara, and she can hear church bells chime, the compartment is air conditioned, and the boots sublime. Then they get off at Saratoga for the 14th time. A person can develop la grip, oh, la grip, la post nasal drip, with the wheezes and the sneezes, and a sinus, it's really a pip. For the lack of community property and a feeling she's getting too old, a poison can develop.